The man from Cameroon side with Eddie holding the pads. We're going through the white combos. The first one is combo one. It's a jab, right kick on the pads. The second combo is double one. It's a jab, hook, right kick. You're slowly moving around to the left before the kick. On the pads it looks like this. Last combo is teep one. It's a teep, jab, kick. It's important to land a teep and land out to the left before the punch and the kick to get in the right position. On the pads it looks like this. That's all for the white combos.